Nobody, huh?
Not a soul.
Well, at least Shinra was a no-show too, right? Who's there? Huh. New recruit?
As if I'd ever join Avalanche! I just came to see what kind of morons would fall for your dumbass propaganda, that's all. But I should have known. Nobody could be that stupid. Anyway, I'm out, losers.
I told you I wasn't cut out for a leading role. And here I thought I might have been saved for a reason. Some higher purpose.
It's the Final Fantasy, Biggs.
Sorry Biggs for wasting your time.
There's a reason you get transported here.
Biggs! It's up to us to find our own purpose. I mean, who says it's gotta be one way? Everyone's sitting back, acting like the world's doomed, but the future's not set in stone. We're not powerless. So long as we don't lose sight of what's important. You know, what matters most of all when the going gets tough. I don't know, hopes, dreams, maybe? Something like that. So long as we've got those. And hold on tight and never let go.
Like this?
Like your life depends on it.
The world's lucky to have you. It's a start. Anyway, I gotta run. I'll be sure to pay a visit to Cloud when I get the chance.
See ya. Think about what I said. Guess I should probably head home too.
Do I really need to see a Rick Days before she get transported to this island? Can she just like slip and just transported here? The flower are older than this one.
I'm back.
Welcome home.
Welcome home.
Guess who I just saw? Biggs.
Really?
Said he'd visit too.
Oh yay! Did he say anything about Daddy or Tifa?
Oh, sorry. Forgot to ask.
Aww.
Zack, would you mind checking on Aerith for me?
Sure.
We're all headed for the same place. You'll see your daddy and Tifa again.
Well, that's grim. What?
Soon?
Soon enough, Marlene. Soon enough.
Me. The wind, that was you, wasn't it? Hello in there.
Is she even breathing?
We've arrived.
Where are we going? This has never happened in the original game.
Welcome to the village of the Gee.
Where on earth did we end up? What is this place? What on earth is happening? It's a weapon. Are you rich? Yep, ceremonial staff. Oh god. Yes, that's a purpose. Where the heck are we? Oh, that's a good stretch. Thank you.
all hear that just now? Our flesh is gone, yet our spirits are condemned to linger. Outsiders such as we are unwelcome, forever denied the planet's embrace.
Where did you guys even come from?
I feel for you. Can only imagine how tough that's been. My kin now dwell within these effigies. I beseech you, lend them your ears. Long has it been since they have had an audience.
They're not bound to the planet, and so she rejects them.
Oh, okay.
Because you have to come from the life stream to return to it.
Which means these dudes can't die, right? They're invincible!
No, they came from another planet.
I'm not sure that's something to celebrate. Being stuck as spirits with no hope of release sounds like a fate worse than death.
As if you know anything about dying. I mean, are you even really alive?
Another stuck spirit, perhaps?
We shall not rest till the materia is ours.
You and me both.
Goofy, stop running around. Come on. Are they like from Genova still? The one infused with Genova got soiled and now they can return to the live stream? Is that what's happening? Where are we heading? Looks like a boss battle. Materia of peace. What is that? Materia of peace. Huh.
Thank you.
No. Shit. Gotcha. Come on. Let's do this. Sloppy.
Salvation is cessation. It is nothingness. Our wish is not to exist, but rather to no longer exist.
Ultimate salvation is nothingness? Okay.
In the purest of materia, we place our hope and faith.
I am so confused.
Probably don't want to overstay our welcome here.
It's hard to feel at ease around folks whose only desire is death. And if the planet won't let them have it, well, who's to say they won't let the planet have it?
Save me!
Sure.
Don't you think someone responsible like me ought to hang on to that materia? So it doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
I think we shouldn't get involved at all, Lassie.
Little late for that.
What do you think he wants us to do for him?
Steeped in our one desire, purest the materia no more, with pain and spite made black. Steeped in our one desire, purest the materia no more, with pain and spite made black.
Steeped in our
one desire, purest the materia no more.
This is where they're gonna get back material? No, wait. Isn't it supposed to be where the ancient city is?
Whatever that materia is, we can't let them have it. No matter how much they want it. Don't know how far we can let this go, but for now we play along.
Jesus Christ, it's scary.
Began to wane, until at last it was subsumed by your own. The earth shook, seas boiled, skies shattered, and time stopped. Few of my people survived the chaos. Those who did began a new life here. But to the planet, we were not welcome.
Best do it right. It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Yeah.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Here it comes!
This! All right. End of the line! Gotcha! Going in! Fear me! You got this!
Take it over. Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him.
Well, everything's been weird lately, so getting the black material here, a separate getting the black material here, ain't gonna be that weird.
Those not born of the life stream can never join its flow. One cannot return to that from which one did not arise. And so our souls sought refuge here. Yet idleness brought no solace. Our days, a penance imposed by the planet for the sin of our existence. And now, our only wish is to be freed from this prison, to be granted true release. The greatest of materia, a most sacred treasure, and imbued it with our desire for freedom. After an eternity, the materia began to stir, and thus did we rejoice, knowing that salvation was within our grasp. We rejoiced, so convinced were we that our prayers for release had not been in vain. Yet the loathsome Cetra trespassed upon our lands and stole the treasure that would grant us deliverance. Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it. The black materia, key to our oblivion. Please, it alone can liberate us from this endless dream. The Gi cannot rest until our sacred treasure has been restored to us. Moreover, in redressing the crime of her ancestors, the Cetra may help us to let go our ancient grudge.
Where is it?
It is said the orb lies within a place of Cetra worship.
A place of Cetra worship? Or temple?
You know what?
I have an idea. At least, I think I do.
Forgive me, Hollow One, if I regard you with suspicion.
Now hold on there. I'm friend to one and all, thanks to my crystal ball. No matter your need, I have the right read.
He's strange, but you can trust him. Really.
Alas, it appears we have been discovered. I trust you will return our materia to its rightful home. Only you can end our torment.
I guess we're back?
Yeah.
We need to get moving.
Right!
I'll make you proud, Dad. Just wait.
You're gonna make us run all the way? Oh, God. Is there a shortcut?
It's good to see you again.
Oh, there we go.
Allow me to escort you to fellow Bugenhagen. Please, this way.
Okay, good. There's a shortcut.
Hook, line, and sinker. Those undead suckers actually think we're gonna give them back their materia.
They called it their salvation or whatever. But to me, it sounded more like something with the potential to wreak some serious havoc. Nope. No way in hell are we letting them have it.
Can't let him have it either.
Him?
Sephiroth. Did no one else sense him?
No.
You're the resident expert. If you say Sephiroth was there, I'll believe you.
Wait. So, are you saying Sephiroth's after the Black Materia too?
Probably. Better to assume he is.
Well, come on! Let anyone get
so they're being possessed by Sephiroth.
So, Kitsu,
worst case scenario.
Ask, how do you know about the Setra Temple anyway?
I wouldn't say I know about it exactly. Not directly, anyway.
What's that supposed to mean?
I just recall some document or other discussing its existence. If we can get to a Shinra terminal, I should be able to find it again.
Terminal, huh? They set any up here?
I think so. I bet old Boogie will know for sure.
There's a freaking elevator in me that's... Well, it's a red stride on them. I'll always get a big old thing red. And that is so foreign to me.
Thank heavens you're alive! I feared you might have returned to the planet.
Oh, come on. We both know you didn't need to worry about me. After all, I am the son of Seto the Watcher.
Forgive me. But if I recall correctly, Shinra should have set up a transmission terminal here in Cosmo Canyon, so... Where is it?
Oh. What did become of that thing? Ah, yes. Now I remember. I was so fascinated by the technology it employed, I did some tinkering. Some tinkering, I say, though it was quite a lot. But now it serves a decidedly more practical purpose.
You've got to be kidding me!
Oh, well, do you know about a Setra temple?
A temple, you say? If you mean a place where they worshipped gods, none exist. The Setra never engaged in such practices.
I didn't know that.
Maybe it was referred to as such by someone ignorant of their culture. If instead it is a site of importance to the Setra that you seek, texts do speak of one, and of the pains taken to conceal it.
So, it does exist?
Oh, perhaps, though I know not where it is.
Huh?
And even should you find it, I would urge caution. They were a star-crossed people. To follow in their footsteps is to court tragedy. However, the rewards may yet outweigh the risks. You must bring every one of your senses to bear. For then no secret will elude you, however well hidden. And when you return home, I hope you'll share your discoveries with me.
Fellow Bugenhagen!
What is it? I'm a little busy here.
Another man in a black robe has come. What should we do?
Well now, a friend of yours?
Where'd you see him?
The village gate.
We should check it out.
Yeah.
I suppose I ought to seal the door once again. The workings of our planet are most fascinating, no? I suppose I ought to seal the door once again.
Okay. I'm the switcheroo, and it takes.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Nah, I'm gonna walk over there.
Everything we have is a gift given to us. Each day.
Nanaki! Is this man okay?
He is, albeit rather weak. Not sure why, though. I know Mako poisoning when I see it, and this isn't it.
Nibelheim. Nibelheim, ain't that?
Artifa and I grew up.
Ah, of course! Nibelheim has a terminal. I'd bet my whiskers on it.
It had. Terminal.
Cloud, remember what you told Guy and Attack back there? That I might be weird, but you can trust me. Aye, well, even if you were lying, I'm gonna prove to you that you can trust me. That I'm on your side.
It's not that.
We should go.
Hey!
Wait, you're talking about heading to Nibelheim from here? There's no roads you can take, far as I know.
Maybe we can't go by land.
Sick!
But by air.
Meaning we'll need smoke.
Right then, back to the airstrip we go.
What is it?
Hunter side, it may serve as a good place to start. I'll send you the coordinates right away.
And here we go. Back to side questing.
You just worry about getting to Nibelheim. I can look after him. You just worry about getting to Nibelheim. I can look after him.
Did you see that, bro?
I heard the people in black robes are suffering from some sort of illness.
Thanks for keeping me.
Let's do this. Where are we heading anyway? A little too far. I cannot reach it. Or you can actually just climb over there.
Yes.
what? Where are we heading? A ferry? Freaking ports.
Anyone else smell monsters? Because I do.
Rare Griffin variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Griffins are a union of bird and beast that soar through the skies on mighty wings and take down prey with sharp claws. These creatures have existed for eons and appeared in countless legends, yet have never undergone scientific study. Or perhaps those who tried fell prey to the beast's hallucinogens. Sightings of this variant are even rarer still, making this a golden opportunity. Remember, though, to keep an eye on those tail feathers as you proceed with your investigation.
I got you now.
Time knows no bounds!
One more shot!
I got this.
It's your turn.
It's my turn to shake.